grateful, reverent, energetic, and innovative. Nanyang is a famous historical and cultural city in Henan Province, China. About 1800 years ago, Zhuge Liang, the greatest strategist of the Three Kingdoms period in Chinese history, whose name has become synonymous with intelligence and strategy in Chinese culture, lived here in relative seclusion. Now tourists from home and abroad are attracted by the 400 kilometers long Funiu Mountain, the beautiful head area of the Huanghe River, the Painting Museum of Han Dynasty, and the mysterious Dinosaur Relic Park. Those tourist attractions are imbued with splendid civilization. Enjoying this admiring cultural environment, Nanyang Hongyang Forging Company Limited, a subsidiary company of China North Industries Group Corporation, CNGC, has been regarded as a key player in China's construction machinery industry and automotive industry. In fact, Nanyang Hongyang Forging Company is an industry standard maker for construction machinery rim support shafts and automobile axial tubes. Founded in 1968, Nanyang Hongyang Forging Company Limited covers an area of 5 million square meters, with fixed assets totaling at 430 million RMB yuan. Our company is the biggest professional manufacturer of construction machinery rim support shafts in China, and the first vendor to promote the production localization of Dongfeng commercial vehicles balance shafts. Looking at the history of our company in retrospect, we have contributed a lot to China's construction machinery and automotive industry development. As a high-tech enterprise, Nanyang Hongyang Forging Company is the research and development center of construction machinery shaft parts in Henan Province. There are 180 senior or intermediate professionals, including 3 national experts, 2 provincial experts, and 15 senior engineers. As a national level 2 physical and chemical measurement organization, the company has more than 1,000 high-tech or first-class production and testing devices, which contribute to our research and development capabilities and technological improvements. Our products include construction machinery rim support shafts and various truck drive axle tubes, which are very competitive and enjoy obvious advantages. With 10 categories and more than 300 types, we produce annually 1.5 million construction machinery rim support shafts and automobile axle tubes. Our company is the contracted supplier of China's famous vehicle manufacturers, such as the Dongfeng Motor Corporation, Shanxi Automobile Group Company Limited, and Baotou Beiben Heavy Duty Truck Company Limited. We are also the strategic partner of famous Chinese construction vehicle manufacturers, including Xuzhou Construction Machinery Group, Xuzhou Meritor Axle Company Limited, Guangxi Liugong Machinery Company Limited, Shandong Lingong Construction Machinery Company Limited, and Longqing Machinery Company Limited. Construction machinery rim support shafts support 2 ends of the drive axle, while automobile axle tubes are for stamping and welding of axle housing. When a vehicle is running, rim support shafts and axle tubes support the weight of the vehicle as well as the payload, and they endure complex alternating stresses with changing road conditions. So construction machinery rim support shafts and automobile axle tubes are required to have all fiber metal flow lines along the axle direction and the compact metal structures, scoring over 0.8 million times in fatigue tests. Taking advantage of our military expertise, we have successfully developed a composite extrusion process to realize hollow in construction machinery rim support shaft and axle tube production. with our once-for-all heating process. Our rim support shafts and axle tubes are not only being truly hollow, but also have the ideal fiber metal flow lines along the axial direction and have compact metal structures, which means significantly improve the fatigue life of welded axles. According to the National Heavy Duty Vehicles Quality Supervision and Inspection Center, the fatigue life of those welded axles is up to 1.58 million times, far beyond the national standards, 0.8 million times set for the automotive industry. In fact, those products are as superior as Japanese products. Currently, our company has 7 modern hard extrusion rim support shaft production lines and 10 flexible CNC computer numerical control machining production lines. We are experienced and skilled in mold and tool manufacturing. With the development of multi-axle heavy-duty trucks, balanced suspensions were invented to ensure vehicle security by distributing the vertical load equally among axles. When multi-axle trucks were introduced into China, balanced suspensions had to be imported from developed countries. With continuous expansion of the highway network, there has been an increasing demand for multi-axle trucks in China, and the balanced suspensions came to be delivered by domestic manufacturers at the end of 1990s. Our company was the first manufacturer to deliver balanced shafts in China. With technological and economical development, balanced suspensions have evolved from an option to a necessity. Currently, we offer various balanced shafts, including the Dongfeng 10T series, Dongfeng 12T series, and the STR series. According to the National Automotive Quality Supervision and Inspection Center, our balanced shafts have successfully passed 500,000 times of loading experiments. With advanced manufacturing and excellent quality, our products are widely accepted. We have been awarded honors by famous manufacturers in China, including Xuzhou Meritor Axle Company Limited and North Benz Axle Company Limited. In particular, our half-axle casings developed for North Benz heavy-duty trucks are highly praised by German experts. Those products met the Mercedes-Benz standards and have been accepted as substitutes for imported products. Similarly, our Dongfeng 10T series balance shafts, which were developed independently by our company for Dongfeng commercial vehicles, have replaced the Japanese products. So we are taken by Dongfeng Motor Corporation as the only supplier for those products, which means we play a very important role in the key components localization of Dongfeng vehicles. In 2003, our company obtained the ISO TS16949 International Automotive Industry Standards Certificate. In 2008, we passed the assessment for American Petroleum Institute API 5CT0892 and API 7602 certificates. In 2010, we were awarded as a top 50 enterprise by Henan Casting Association. In 2011, our company was approved as a national high-tech enterprise. Adhering to our TNET, customer-centric, faithful, innovative, for mutual respect and mutual benefit, we will make more efforts to deliver even better products and services.